Okay, episode 4. I cannot remember where we were. We shall see when I get in game. Damn, that's World of Warcraft. Distracting me. Cool. Portable miners. Looks like they're full. Cool. Grab all. Grab all. Right, so, what's this? This is iron, isn't it? No, it's copper. It's copper. The iron one's ready. Reddish. Ready brown. Okay, where the hell's my base? A hub. Here it be. Remember where my iron is. Damn. Copper's there. Which is east of my base. Seeing as that's west. Judging by the top there. W. I see you. See where the two portable miners are. They are no doubt full. Are they full? One's full. One's still going. Nope. Grab all. Oh, inventory is full. Damn, damn. Let's sort that out. Brain work. Okay, copper. This is copper. No, this is iron. This is iron. That one is iron. That's iron. Put it there. And good, 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 good. And put the rest in storage for now. Shift left click. Straight in there. Keep those just in case. Ooh, Xeno Zapper's not equipped. How do I get to inventory? Tab. Xeno Zapper. I'd be a bit stuffed if I got attacked. I didn't have that equipped. It's copper, iron plates, flower plates, all. Ingots. Okay. Let's just go and empty that other iron. Portable miner. Can I loot this? Good. Okay. Let's see what we've got to do next. Smelter there. What's this thing called again? Equipment workshop, which can currently create portable miner and Xeno Zapper. Okay, that's the crafting bench and terminal. Now, we've created all of this. Have we created that? Oh yes, the line going across from the. Otherwise that smelter wouldn't be working. going from the smelter to the generator by a fuel generator. Okay, yeah, so this is all being done. Upgrade one. So, got to upgrade to two. Hub level two. Need lots of copper, wire, 10 iron thingamies, 10 iron rods, 10 iron plates, we need just 9 of those. This will give us, okay, so we can build a constructor. Can be automated by feeding parts into it with a conveyor belt. Ooh, nice. Power pole. Cool. That allows us to extend the range of the power lines. Biomass. Okay, to improve the biomass. Biomass to improve the fuel. Concrete. Screws. Reinforced iron plates. And limestone. To scan limestone. Find limestone. This is good. Okay. Okay, let's do this first. Need 50 iron wire. Iron wire. Copper wire. Obviously, I'm not awake yet. It's 37 of those. We got any copper? No copper. We didn't make copper. We make. Cool. Okay, get more. Copper ingots. Let's have a copper ingot. Enough. I don't think that's going to be enough. Oh, that's on me already. Dumbass. Okay. I really should be smelting some copper ingots. Smelt copper ingots. Go to copper. Make some wire. 37. Whoa, jeez, how much did that make? And that makes 3 for 1. That's very good. I assume that's what it did. 49. Yes, it is. 3 copper wire for 1 copper ingot. This is good. So we put that in there. Just saying. Okay, so we need to 10 iron rods. 10 iron rods. Just make a load. Okay. And no, not you. How are you doing? And iron plates. Give me iron plates, splits. Do one of those. Get ready for upgrade. Upgrade. Select one more stone. Boom. Drag and drop. No, that's not it. What the hell? Why is it not working? Click on. Blink. Plates. Was that not iron rod? Mist dropped, and then the wire upgrade. Boom. Oh yes. Nice.
Congratulations. You have unlocked Scanner Stone. New buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Seventh objective. Hub upgrade conveyor belts. Note. Use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results. Note, constructors are capable of constructing copious parts, of which only one type at a time.
Very good. Okay, so we've got a constructor put somewhere. And the power pole. I could really do with the storage thing for to feed into here, into the smelter and the constructor. That's the thing, I've got to think about how I'm going to place these things. We haven't got the conveyor belts yet. There. Think. Okay, it needs two cables and three, I think that's that reinforced plate. Reinforced plate, so it needs a number of those and a number of those. Okay, so we've got the cables now. Maybe those need three reinforced plates. I think I might need the concrete for that. Reinforced plates times three. Screws. Okay. Okay, so let's make screws. Make loads of screws. Screw. Normal iron plates, okay, so normal plates, iron plates. Might as well make a few. Bang. Okay, that'll do. Now. Ore can go from the container into the smelter and then out of the smelter into the constructor. I think I did that before and it didn't really work out well enough. It works, but it gets clogged up, so probably needs to go from the smelter into a cargo thing. Storage. I'm going to put the constructor here and it can just feed round. Oh, there's a bulb. Damn. Right, let's do this constructor. That boulder's going to be in the way. Sure, it's in line. I suppose I put it like that. That'll work. One, will it allow? Or should I put it further? I think it should allow some space. I actually can place it there-ish. Get out of that. Q to exit the build menu. Is that block and goddamn? Nope, it's okay. Ish. Okay, ish. It might be okay. I do it easy enough to recreate the materials again, the components. Yep. Is the yeah, that is still going. Oh, we can make biomass stuff. Got to connect that up. Tell you what, let's make a pole. What do we need for the pole? Concrete. Okay. Gotta find concrete. That's good. Copper, I think. No, that's iron, actually. Copper. Limestone. There we go again. Is it? What? That's limestone. 93. That's not bad. What's it called? It's over there, isn't it? I saw some dust being kicked up. Oh my god. Those little psychos. Right, so I lost it. Isn't that? Yeah, east. That's where the copper is. Okay, we need to go to the limestone. Oh, is this? Awesome. There's no little psycho. I think I probably killed him before. Good. Right. From what I recall, can't actually. Can we place the miner on this? Yeah, but see. I think I tried to place a miner, it didn't work. I'll just gather this and I'll just stick a miner on here just to check. This is my third time playing this. But I never really got very far. Trial and the second time I started creating these episodes and had the settings on for the recording. Basically, it was set just for an ultra wide screen. Useful for most people. There we go. Pretty certain I tried the portable miner, it didn't work on there. Wouldn't be placed. Right, let's get this power on. And what do we need for? Right. Concrete. Let's make some concrete. That'll do. Iron rods, copper, wire. Iron rods, copper wire. Might as well. Pick up the copper from here and set off some more. Place the pole now, the power pole thingy. So if we can connect, I don't think so. Could worth trying. connect the wire. Sort of power line. Yeah, it's going to allow the connection, but it looks a bit messy though. I'm going to place a pole. This whole thing's messy. Hang on, that's a line. Pole. Some cables. Q, E, cables. That'll do. Yeah, I've got at the bottom there, we've got action bar. One is pole and two cables. Power cables. So two, power cable, click, left click. Left click. So that's connected to there. Now we've got to connect it to the generator. So left click and where's that? So not allowing it. Can only have one cable connected. Damn. Is that it? Does that? Get out of that. Okay, let's turn on. I think that's on. No power. Okay. How do I forget things so easily? So pants. Can I disconnect? I cannot connect more lines to this connection. How did I do this before? Freaking nightmare. Can we connect to that? No. very strange. Only one. Connect power poles, power generators, and factory buildings together with power lines to create a power grid. Power grid supplies connected buildings with power. I thought I'd tried that. Yeah, I think I need to get rid of that cable across there. This is then connects to there. Yeah, fiddlesticks. How did I do this before? One of these connects directly to the generator, and then that may come, they connect to this. So then only a certain number of connections allowed to each of these. How do I disconnect this? Sure, that's what I need to do. I need to disconnect. God damn. Going to there. Tempted to kill this thing. This is annoying. Dismantle, kill, boom. Okay. Okay. Alright, so we've now got the power going from there through the pole to the constructor. Okay, I've got to put the smelter down again. Need to recreate the smelter. For the smelter. I do have enough on me. Wire and iron thingies, iron rods. Let's make sure that's lined up. It doesn't need to be lined up, but hey. Good. Q. Wire. Need some wire. Now. Okay, so that's... Generator is now is powering the constructor. So I should be able to put a wire cable going from the smelter to this. Yes. There you go. That's it. I must have had to have done that before, because I'm sure you get to connect this up in the previous upgrade, hub upgrade. Unless there is a way of disconnecting, I couldn't figure it out. God, yeah. Anyway, so those two things connected up. Let's stick some more stuff in here. Maybe stick some iron in actually this time. smelt some iron. Where's iron? Slowly drop. Good. And oh, that was off. On. Power. No power. What do you. Oh, of course. Generator is turned off. Turn the generator on. Good, good. Now we can make biomass there. Actually, I'm going to take this. Let's turn that off. Stick. All the leaves there, and turn those leaves into biomass. Oh, this is the smelter. what the hell? Hang on. Oh, that's a constructor. What am I looking at? Ah, it's making my own rods smell. Losing the plot here. Okay, recipes. Biomass. Drag the thingies, the leaves in there, turn it on. No, turn it on, that was off. Why aren't you working? you're not working because there's no fuel. Oh, dear. What a numpty. I think I can use wood. Stick the wood in there. Okay. Good. Right, so this will now create the biofuel. Swap it out with the wood. We'll keep the wood just in case it's used in some anywhere else. Okay. Smelter good. Constructor good. This is a constructor. Yeah, constructor good. Power everywhere. Bad for the atmosphere. Okay. Let's check. That's actually on the left hand side, but hum upgrade 3. Build constructors to automate production of simple parts. Build power poles to extend power grid. Expand production to upgrade faster. This is good, yep, we are. We have done all this. All done. Bit of a hiccup on the power front. That's all done for now. So hub upgrade 3. Get conveyor poles, conveyor belts. Very nice. Foundations. Provide a flat floor to build your factory on. Buildings on top of the foundation are adjusted to a grid to make it easier to line them up and up to each other. Good. Biomass, please. Why is that there? And there. Weird. Don't get that. Oh, I know what I was going to do. I was going to try and, before we finish this video, I'll try and put a portable miner on the stone thingy. Portable miner. We need iron rod, not iron rod, iron plate. I don't think this works. Oops. Yes. Okay. Equip the little miner. Let's go to the sandstone. Is it sandstone? Is it limestone? Captain Forgetful. Where was it? Let's see, east, west. Like that. It was over here, wasn't it? Ah, there it was. Is. Not there, there. Now, will this take the miner? Press and hold E to pick up. Okay, let's. Okay, left click. Oh, it does work. What on earth was I doing before? My previous attempts at this game. Noob! I'm gonna make another one. Inventory is getting a bit full. Right. Now the portable miner requires more iron plates. Iron plates. Iron plate. No, done that. Portable miner. That's going through quite slowly, so that's good. Stick portable miner down somewhere. Nice. Let's grab what's in here. And that's it. Portable miners everywhere. Sandstone. Nice lot of copper. Goodly amount of iron. I'll better re-equip the Xena Zappar. And that's it. So, that's it for episode 4. Episode 3, we work on upgrading to Hub upgrade 3, and then doing what we're going to do with this lot. Implement these, build those. Yeah, the conveyor belt, so that'll link up those two, I suppose. So I can set the smelted iron, the iron ingots and copper ingots will be fed into the constructor. Isn't it? No other buildings. There is a storage thing. See, it would be better for the storage if the ingots were fed into a storage so it would build up. And then when needed, it's fed into the constructor. And then of course out as well. Out the constructor into a storage. container. Anyway, that's it for episode 4. On to episode 5.